MIT engineers have developed a new way to make sharper defect-free displays. Instead of patterning red, green and blue diodes side by side in a horizontal patchwork, the team has invented a way to stack the diodes to create vertical multicolored pixels. Take apart your laptop screen and at its heart you will find a plate patterned with pixels of red, green and blue LEDs arranged end to end like a meticulous light bright display. When electrically powered, the LEDs together can produce every shade in the rainbow to generate full color displays. Over the years, the size of individual pixels has shrunk, enabling many more of them to be packed into devices to produce sharper, high resolution digital displays. But much like computer transistors, LEDs are reaching a limit to how small they can be while also performing effectively. This limit is especially noticeable in close range displays such as augmented and virtual reality devices, where limited pixel density results in a screen door effect such that users perceive stripes in the space between pixels. Now, MIT engineers have developed a new way to make sharper, defect-free displays. Instead of replacing red, green, and blue light emitting diodes side by side in a horizontal patchwork, the team has invented a way to stack the diodes to create vertical multicolored pixels. Each stacked pixel can generate the full commercial range of colors and measures about 4 microns wide. The microscopic pixels or micro LEDs can be packed to a density of 5000 pixels per inch. The team's results are published in the journal Nature. Today's digital displays are lit through organic light emitting diodes, OLEDs, plastic diodes that emit light in response to an electric current. OLEDs are the leading digital display technology, but the diodes can degrade over time, resulting in permanent burn-in effects on screens. The technology is also reaching a limit to the size the diodes can be shrunk, limiting their sharpness and resolution. For next generation display technology, researchers are exploring inorganic micro LEDs, diodes that are 1/100th the size of conventional LEDs and are made from inorganic single crystalline semiconducting materials. Micro LEDs could perform better, require less energy and last longer than OLEDs. But micro LED fabrication requires extreme accuracy, as microscopic pixels of red, green and blue need to first be grown separately on wafers, then precisely placed on a plate in exact alignment with each other in order to properly reflect and produce various colors and shades. Achieving such microscopic precision is a difficult task, and entire devices need to be scrapped if pixels are found to be out of place. The MIT team has come up with a potentially less wasteful way to fabricate micro LEDs that doesn't require precise pixel-by-pixel alignment. The technique is an entirely different vertical LED approach in contrast to the conventional horizontal pixel arrangement. The team previously developed a method to grow and peel away perfect two-dimensional single crystalline material from wafers of silicon and other surfaces, an approach they call 2D material-based layer transfer or 2DLT. In the current study, the researchers employed this same approach to grow ultra-thin membranes of red, green and blue LEDs. They then peeled the entire LED membranes away from their base wafers and stacked them together to make a layer cake of red, green and blue membranes. They could then carve the cake into patterns of tiny vertical pixels, each as small as 4 microns wide. As a demonstration, the team fabricated a vertical LED pixel and showed that by altering the voltage applied to each of the pixels, red, green and blue membranes, they could produce various colors in a single pixel. The team plans to improve the operation of the vertical pixels. So far, they have shown they can stimulate an individual structure to produce the full spectrum of colors. They will work toward making an array of many vertical micro LED pixels.